by Malcolm Kurtzbach, makes a report to Matt Adams. Malcolm making it easily down the bottom of the racetrack, tries to take the lead away, and he does, going down the back straightaway. New leader, Tommy Thunder, Malcolm. Thunder already up 5 spots from starting at 15th. There we go, a head close in on Tommy Thunder, Malcolm. Now Malcolm gets some distance between himself and Rowan. And Rowan has a slider thrown on it by Matt Mitchell. Mitchell takes over second. Halfway this time by, it'll be 15 down, 15 to go. New leader at the halfway point's going to be Tommy Thunder, Malcolm. Mitchell running second, Rowan third, Logan Williams fourth. Good spot, Adams, sixth spot. It's Big Game Hunter, Austin Williams, DeLoy is seventh, and Damian Gardner, eighth. Boy, Thunder Malcolm really hooked those wheels up. He moves the lead. New lead is Matt Mitchell. Malcolm bombs hard down in the low line. Trying to get a good run down the back straightaway. Tommy Thunder, Malcolm almost pulls even with Mitchell. Mitchell beats him back to three. All of a sudden, Brody Rowe right on those two. Rowe was closing in on them before that yellow flag. Malcolm takes the lead back. Malcolm rolling the bottom perfectly again. Lost the lead when he hooked up and wheelied that one lap about 3 laps before the yellow. That lap by about 6 inches. Matt Mitchell pounding that cushion. He's got Brody Rowe doing the same right behind him. Lap traffic coming up. And they're running the bottom right now. That could play into the favor of Mitchell. Maybe not have to worry about him. Mitchell goes around the outside of Malcolm going into turn number three. Side by side coming off turn number four. New leader. This time it's Matt Mitchell. On the bottom of the racetrack. He's been there all race long. Down starts to cost him. Brody Rowe slides by for second. Brody Rowe dives down to the inside. Mitchell running the top where he's been all race long. Gets a good drive off. Two hits the cushion. Hands the lead to Brody Rowe. White flag going to come out this time by. Rowe slides up in front of Mitchell. Mitchell tries to cut down beneath him. Here comes Tommy Thunder Malcolm on the inside. Slap into turn number one. Malcolm rolling the bottom. Rowan, good drive off turn number two. Mitchell bobbles off two again. Rowan slides up in front of Malcolm. Checkered flag going to come down. First victory of the year going to go to the number 91, our Brody Rowe. He can hear you. Make some noise for Brody Rowe. The pride of Garden Grove in a brand new race car.
Matt and I had gone to the top, and Tommy just went trucking by us on the bottom of the top. It got so dirty under that caution that, he kind of checked out on us 6 car lengths or so, I think, during that run. And it took about 8 laps. Good job, man. It took about 8 laps for us to get back to him down there. Thanks, man. So I knew if I slid Matt on the start or followed him on the top, this guy was going to drive by both of us. So I got to go down there, at least block him, give us a shot off of two. And I saw Matt getting the cushion there. I was like, well, that's it. Come on, get that spot off the bottom, Brody. And we did. And it was a hell of a race. I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Well, green flag, and you're on the pole. You jumped out front. Then, like say, Tommy got around, got up front, then things started to change. So we saw a race, but you saw a little bit differently than we saw it. Your story is?
To be honest, I kind of lost focus there. Whatever the race you guys saw was, what you were saying there. But I think before that thing fired off, Zach said, it's going to be on the bottom for a while. It's going to be on the bottom. And then, typical me, I don't listen, right? I run the bottom, get the lead off too, and go straight to the top. Tommy slides me down here and then goes to the bottom and checks out on us. So I used to be able to run the bottom, and I just hate to now. So
okay, back up a little bit. Qualifying. Only 1 lap.
Yeah, I kind of got a little snug into one on the first lap, so I figured I'm going to cheat it a little bit and center in a little harder and slide to it, and it was really soft. A car width off of it, and it started to bike up, and I got up over the cushion, and I said, I'm not even going to drive down into three. You know, this is that was lap four on this brand new car. I was like, that'd be a little expensive if we got five laps on this thing. So, man, that's one thing we keep the record going. It seems like every time we build a brand new car, we go out and win it. Or you know, at Kern last year, we were pretty good, and then you know, got the best of ourselves, really. So, you know, this is a brand new car. We just finished it on Thursday, so it works pretty good.
All right. Well, you know, brand new car, everything worked perfectly. Somebody has to get a thank you.
Yeah. There's a lot of people that go into it. Every sticker on that car means something. HD, Burris, Biker Bruce, Inland Rigging, Sander, Shaver Horsepower, ALR Virtual Services. That's my wife's company, and she works her butt off, and we get to go play. So I got to say happy birthday to Elizabeth watching at home, and hi to Mackenzie. Their grandpa was texting me earlier saying they're going to FaceTime and watch Flo. So hopefully they're cheering pretty loud.
All right, they're going to call you the cowboy when you get home.
I don't know about that.